Don't ignore it, Shawnee. You'll be late for school.
I'm just a fucking tired smell. It's not called school. It's called college.
Whatever you want to call it, Shawnee. It's dead sexy. You need to get you a portfolio and a beret.
Why would I wear a beret? And it's a drama course, not an arts course.
Stop being such a grumpy gum.
I'm being grumpy.
Are you getting the bus?
Yeah.
Is it going to be a late bus?
I don't know, it's normal time.
An early bus?
About half an hour or something.
Do you want to go for a ride?
No.
Please?
No, I can't be bothered.
I've been wanking you all week. Wank me.
No, so what?
Please wank me.
No.
Why?
Because I don't want to. I can't be bothered. My mum's downstairs.
Oh, well, just lend me your finger then.
No, use your own filthy fingers.
Just put your little fingers.
No, use your own fingers.
Why?
You've got all day.
Put your finger
Get
in
off.
Me. I want you to put your Christmas tail in me.
Oh, my God, that's disgusting.
Britain was known for suffering from the British disease. Now we're known for having the British cure.
Stop bouncing. Stop doing that. Not that toy, please, Lisa. No, you can put that one back. Water all over the floor, about nothing.
Very clever.
Very, very good idea. Indeed.
He's demanding there, Mum. He wants some of your toast, I think.
Well, he can't have it. He's got some in there.
Has he? Eat that there.
Haven't you?
Mouth. Here, look at this.
Oh, room at the inn for a little one.
You all right?
Oh, morning, Richie.
You all right, sweetie?
Morning, Mr and Mrs Woodford.
Morning, Jennifer Love.
You know, you can call us by our first names now, you know.
Sorry, I keep forgetting. Morning, Barbara.
Morning, love.
Does that mean she can start calling you Dick now, Dad?
I'll give you a blooming Dick.
You bloody won't, dirty bugger. Ring Childline. Hey? Huh? The dick?
I'll give you dick.
Brilliant.
That is a bit. That is a bit near the.
Oh, a bit early for that, isn't it?
See, Mum likes it. Mum's laughing.
Just as well. It's because they're just got a sense of humour.
Do you want some toast, Jennifer Love?
Yes, thank you.
It's wholemeal.
I hope you like what I've got you for Christmas.
What is it?
Morning.
Morning.
For the love of God, Sanders, will you put some clothes on, man?
Well, I've got nothing to hide.
I can see that, mate.
Sean, don't be rude, love. How's rehearsals going?
Shit.
What do you mean, shit?
I mean, I'm making an idiot of myself in front of everyone. That shit.
How can you be making an idiot of yourself?
Because I can't act. Everyone else is amazing and I'm shit.
Sean, you would not have been given the lead role in a Victorian melodrama if you was bad.
Well, obviously, because I've been given it and I am bad.
Well, you're obviously very good. The teachers have faith in you and I'm proud of
when
you,
Sean. When I go on stage, Gadge and Lol and everyone are going to be laughing.
Well, they're going to... No, they're going to be supporting you and if they laugh, it's because they're jealous.
Why would they be jealous that I'm looking like an idiot?
Well, why are you looking like an idiot? What are you wearing?
Stupid, massive wig... Sideburns, top hats, and it's
well, that's
ridiculous.
Shakespeare, isn't it? You've got to get into character.
No, it's not Shakespeare.
All right, well, what is it then?
It's Tim Taylor or something like that.
Tim Taylor.
So you haven't heard of him?
Well, no, but I don't know my stuff, do I?
Well, neither do I. I don't know what I'm doing.
I think you're just, you know, a bit nervous, that's all.
I'm not nervous at all.
All right, son, I can't really say anything right, can I? I'm trying to help.
It's going
to
be fine. It's going to be fine.
Oh, whatever, I'm off anyway.
Yeah, well, have a nice day at school.
It's college.
Oh, it's the same thing, Sean. What's wrong with him?
What are you all doing? You don't have to come out every bloody morning.
Neighbours are looking. Get in.
Have a good day.
Yeah, see you in a bit.
Bye.
See you, love.
Get me the fuck out of here.